Slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I've not been in these rooms. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crying in the street. All I know is that first...